Helanka is a he's an amazing character. He's a smart guy with a very big heart. So Gimhani, I'm sure he will be your strength. He will guide you and stand by you through thick and thin. On behalf of everyone who's here today, may I wish both of you many more years of happiness, long-lasting and a fruitful marriage. So I'd like you to raise your glasses and join me in a toast to say congratulations to this lovely wedded couple, Mr. and Mrs. De Silva. Cheers for the bride and groom, and may they have a rocking honeymoon.
You're not the only one who feels like this, feeling like you lose more than you win, like life is just an endless hill you climb. You try and try, but never arrive. I'm telling you something, this racing, this running, oh, you're working way too hard.
You're working way too hard.
And this perfection you're chasing, it's just energy wasted. Cause he loves you like you are. So go ahead and live like you're loved. It's okay to act like you've been set free. His love has made you more than enough. So go ahead and be who he made you to be. And live like you're loved. Like you know the one that holds your soul. Cause mercy has called you by your name. Don't be afraid to live in that grace.